you doing? Can you show me? Are you doing it by heart? Is that what? When we end, bam, and then you go right into this double time thing. It'll be very effective.
I play this for
okay.
Sure.
Let me hear. What, on the last four chords, you mean?
No.
Work.
It's that's right, that's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying.
It's got to feel good with that, that's all.
Yeah, but when we play the Mawazin, the one and four, right? Play it normally, the way we played it before. One, two, three, four.
So just judge your thing against this. Go ahead.
Play it. Simon,
thank you.
But here, light version of it.
You know what I mean? Like. You know what that is, right?
Yeah, it's just play it so you can hear it. No, I don't know where it is.
Okay, let's go back to the same starting point.
Okay.
Just the second chorus.
After the, it's after the roll, we do the roll.
No, no, no.
Before
the roll.
Before the roll.
Well, it is after, but not right after.
Yeah, yeah, it's after that, though.
Okay.
I mean, I'm talking about for the change for the conga. It don't matter, just cue me and I'll change it.
Conservative is better than all the stuff you're trying to do that goes against.